That's right. In World War I, soldiers from Canada, Australia, South Africa, India, and other countries fought for Britain in France, thousands of miles away from their homes and families, alongside troops from England, Wales, Ireland, and Scotland. That's right. In World War I, soldiers from Canada, Australia, South Africa, India, and other countries fought for Britain in France, thousands of miles away from their homes and families, alongside troops from England, Wales, Ireland, and Scotland.